The right thyroid bed is filled primarily with muscle fiber and to a lesser extent with connective tissue. There is a moderately hypoechoic area in the ventral part of the left thyroid bed. This has intralesional echogenic figures, which are dominantly linear. On transverse scan, the lesion seems to be a bit suspicious, however, on longitudinal scan the pattern is more reassuring, and it does not look as well circumscribed as a recurrent cancer.